Through the cemetery. No, I mean, I'm not really scared of stuff like that, but well, how come I've never heard of a disabled ghost in a horror movie ever? That's something I've never seen. I guess that doesn't exist. If it does, I'd like to see one rise from the grave.
What the hell is that?